Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video I'll be sharing with you all about this hair extension from Flipkart. I have purchased it nearly 1.5 years back but haven't used it till now, so I thought of sharing it with you all guys so that it might be helpful for you all, for whoever you know is trying to purchase it. And it looks like this, and you can see the length of the hair extension. It's pretty decent, it's not too short. And it's a five clip-in hair extension. You will get to see 5 clips on top of the hair extension, and the clips are made up of plastic. And the quality is also really good, considering the price, I would say. It doesn't look artificial. And it's not made up of original hair, okay? It's just a synthetic hair. Original hair extensions will cost you more than 2000, about 2000 to 5000, like that. So if you want instantly longer hairs for any occasions or parties or functions, you can, you know, opt for these sort of hair extensions from Flipkart or Amazon. It has costed me around 250 rupees back then, but currently also have checked the price, it's 250. Considering the price, it's definitely worthy. The quality is also really good. And the color I have opted is natural brown, because I have my hair's you know, color, my hair color is little bit brownish, so that's why I have opted for this color. It's natural brown, you can see the color. It looks like this. There are various colors available, you can choose from Flipkart while ordering. And you will get to see 5 clips on top of the hair extension. So this will be closed, but I have opened just to show you guys, okay? So after opening, you need to insert it into your hair, and then again you need to press it hardly, and so that it gets closed tightly. It's very easy to insert into your hair, but be careful while removing it, because you know, again your hair might get knots. So I would definitely suggest this hair extension if you wanted instantly longer hairs. And these are the pictures I have attached it from Flipkart. You can see how they insert it. So these are, you can insert it. And if this video was helpful for you guys, please consider subscribing to my channel and hit the like button, turn on the notification bell, and also thanks for watching.